You see the real me. Hey everyone, and welcome to Dark Sun Gaming. My name is Chris.
And Hudson.
And this guy right here, Broly, this guy right here, he's pretty amazing. So Hudson is actually going to play just Super Fizz Battle Road. Go ahead, Hudson, start going. Is that okay? Well,
guess what? I have that Broly too.
Oh, yes, you do. All right, keep going. You're going to go through, and I'm going to basically try to prove that Broly's pretty good, like beyond pretty good, so good, and he is so devastating that even a five-year-old can beat Super Battle Road with this guy. So this will be interesting. I have no idea how this is going to turn out, and if we lose, we lose.
And guess what?
What?
Oh, that Broly just damn.
Are you excited about Broly? Is he pretty good?
Yeah, because I have him too.
Because you have him too. Okay. All right, well, you got through that level.
Yeah, because you both and me have him.
That's right. We both have him. Okay, go ahead and keep hitting it. Keep going. Keep going.
Come on, Vegeta. I'll beat you.
All right.
Light him up and knock him down.
Yep. Light. All right, go ahead and hit.
Super Blast Mode.
Oh, okay. You could have hit a different one. No, not that one. Well, okay, go ahead and pick whatever one you want. This is your game. We're going to see how this goes. Oh, my goodness.
That boy will take down two of those guys.
He's going to take down two of those guys. Okay.
He'll use his first attack on him.
Oh, no, you just got super attacked. Are you worried about it at all?
Guess what? We get to see his light.
Guess what? You have 3.9 million. You have to talk. They can't see you jumping up and down. Who's he beating up there?
Gohan.
Gohan?
And Goku. Oh, Goku. I just actually dodged that.
No, he didn't dodge that. He got hit. Look at this.
He's so...
Who's that? Is that hit?
Goku is so slow, man.
He's
slow poke.
Goku's not a slow poke.
But guess what?
What?
He's very slow because we just took him down. Line him up and knock him down.
Woo. Line him up and knock him down. All right. Wait. All right. Look where people are at. Where's your big guy? Where's Broly? There we go. See, I'm slightly guiding.
Super Dragon!
Hudson, you didn't hit the button. Well, you can't get so excited. Hit the button. Is that what you're going with? What color is that?
Green.
Green?
Because he's green.
No, he's not green.
Yeah, he is.
He's red.
No, I mean that one.
Okay, keep going. Well, he has green energy. Okay. All right, I see ya.
This one? I'm going to go around a circle.
You're going to go in a circle. Okay.
Oh. Are you going to beat him? Guess what?
Ooh, he kind of hits you pretty hard there.
Ooh. But guess
what? We're going to have to look at your energy.
After this game, we're playing Pokemon Go.
We're going to play Pokemon Go. Okay.
Because we're going to show you that Daddy hasn't evolved all of his Pokemons yet are brand new.
Yes, I have not evolved all my Pokemons.
Yeah, are brand new. Do you have any more brand new Pokemon?
I don't think I have any brand new Pokemon.
Let's check. Our shinies. Ooh, maybe. If you get two shinies evolved, man.
See, you Broly is so good, you don't even have to focus on the game.
Just,
you have to hit it a little bit longer. Hit it. No. Push it. There we go. Now let go. All right. Keep going. You don't have to hold down that long. Just as a fact, I'm definitely showing here that the recommended age for this game is 9. So you must be pretty advanced. You're like a 9-year-old. Really? Yeah, that's all you had to say? You're not too excited about that?
Well, guess what?
What?
I think Goku's coming down.
We are playing against Goku. Yes, it's the family Kamehameha.
Oh my god!
All right, keep going. Look at your units. Actually. Okay, that's good. Move. Remember, we want to link. No, we want to link. How do you link? Okay, move up. No. Leave him there. Move, Rosa. You've been doing so good. What is this? Okay, now look at your health. Are you worried about your health? Should you use an item?
Yeah.
The green button that says item. Okay. Okay. I guess that's what we're gonna do. Ghostbuster. All right. Go ahead and hit. Go ahead and hit the bubbles. Hit the bubbles. Your sister is coming. You're the one taking your time.
Well, okay. Oh, maybe this guy will die. Go for him.
You think?
Yep.
Okay. Well, that was a 4 million hit with a 2.6 attack all coming up next.
Oh, he's like, come on. He's so mad at those guys.
This was great. You're just beating them. So easy a five-year-old can do it. That is going to be the title of this video. So easy a five-year-old can do it.
Guess what?
What?
I remember making a Mario Kart video.
I don't remember making a Mario Kart video with you.
No, it was just me. It was just me and Grandma.
It was just you and Grandma?
Yeah.
Okay, now before you do anything, look at your health. Do you want to use an item to hit? Use an item. Okay, now let's... Or do you think you can get by without an item? It's up to you. Can you get by without an item? Or do you want to use an item?
I use dragon. I like dragon.
That's Icarus.
I like Icarus.
Okay, go ahead and use a bubble.
Bubble.
Wow. So that was pretty good there.
Very much.
We probably could have survived.
He just did.
I don't know, though. That would have been interesting. It's pretty good, though. I think that's it. I think he's dead. So, you just beat it. You beat one of the hardest game levels, and you're 5. Yeah. That's how good he is. I was kind of afraid to take you into Extreme Super Battle Road. Maybe that'll be next time.
Yeah, it was what? Guess what? I was like, boom, I'll take them both down.
Take them both down, all right.
Super Battle Road.
Well, guys, that is today's video.
Guess what? We have one more thing.
Well, that's the end of this video.
Oh.
No. Okay. If you haven't done so already, please make sure you guys are hitting that red subscribe button. And don't forget that notification bell so you're notified each and every single time that I am uploading a new video. Plus, in the comments below, let Hudson know how good he did. Let him know if he did well or if you think that he needs to practice some more. But otherwise, that's it. That's today's video. Thank you very much for watching. We'll talk to you guys later.
Bye, Felicia.